So it follows my character, who's called Tara, and basically she has a regular marriage, you know, kids, husband, everything's fine, but we see her sort of, there's not something not quite right. And basically the film tracks her descending into a deep depression, whilst at the same time looking for something else in her life. Creativity, expression, desire. She's lost all of these things. The script, I actually developed the story with Dominic Savage, the director and writer. We had a series of conversations, and then he wrote like a treatment, a 30-page script, which developed with time. Each time I'd meet him and we'd discuss, and it sort of became something quite organically. And then the actual film is all improvised, so there was no dialogue scripted. So it sort of weirdly comes from the inside me a little bit, which is quite a bit alarming. But it's something that I've always wanted. I grew up in the town that it was shot in, and I always imagined what maybe my life would be like if I still stayed in that town, and maybe that's maybe what it would be like in a weird way. But it was a very, I'd never worked in that way before, but it was so rewarding because it just felt so authentic and connected. But it was quite hard.